up, party people? Greetings and salutations. This is just a real quick video. Recently, I decided to take some time off from social media, particularly Facebook. I mean, I have a Twitter account and I have an Instagram account, but I like rarely ever go on them, like hardly ever. I haven't checked either one for probably months, so if you've left messages on there, I probably haven't seen them. The best way to contact me is through email or Facebook, but since I'm not using Facebook now, the email that I post at the end of most of my videos, you can call me icky@gmail.com. If you really want to get something to me, that's the best way to do it. But other than that, all I really was ever doing was going on Facebook. But recently, I decided to take a break from Facebook. I actually deactivated my account, so it's not even there anymore. You can't find it even if you look. The Messenger is still there. I hardly ever check that, but Messenger is still up. But the reason I want to make this video is because, based on some of the comments I got, I think people don't understand why I took down my Facebook or stopped using it. I think they think that people were being mean to me or whatever. It's not that at all. It's very much different. So I want to take just a minute to explain that, but not here. I'm going to go over and explain it on my other channel, Incognito Life. I will post down in the description below. It's not really Disney friendly, and it's not really positive. Just not something I want to share on this channel, and plus it gives... Let me know who really wants to know, because you'll take the time to go over to that channel. If you don't, then you don't really care, and that's fine. It doesn't matter to me. But a little bit more to it, so I'm going to go discuss it over there on that channel, Incognito Life. Check the link below, and maybe I'll make another video today. We'll see. I'm working today. I'm just going in a little bit later. So anyway, wasi ana hofu, wahi lifa, they who have no fear. Hurry back.